losing that ball. Excuse me, that's Cicada. But now losing it a second time. And then recovered finally a third time by Daniel Lopez. As Cristian Muñoz able to swipe it away. Here's Abarca. And a foul will be called in the opposite direction. And a yellow card being given to Daniel Lopez. Now, he goes into the referee's book. The two players for Mexico.